helps life. Great, excellent, yay!
Okay, today I'm gonna talk about beside and besides.
So, the first we have beside without S. Nah, beside ini artinya di samping seseorang atau di samping sesuatu. For example, in my good times or bad times, she's always beside me. And second, we have besides with S. Nah, besides ini artinya selain seseorang atau selain sesuatu. For example,